PFO stands for patent foramen ovale. A foramen ovale is a naturally occurring hole that is between the top two chambers of the heart, the right atrium and the left atrium, that form during fetal development. But normally in very early in infancy, it closes on its own. However, in about 25% of the population, you have what's called a patent foramen ovale, which means that the hole never fully closed. There is a theoretical danger, and that is that anything, mostly clot, from the vein side of the body or the right side of the body can travel across that hole and get to the left side of the body and could theoretically cause a stroke. Treatment therapies traditionally in the past were open heart surgery to fix that hole, to put a stitch or a patch over it. However, in recent years, we can do a minimally invasive procedure called a PFO device closure. That's accomplished by bringing a patient to the cath lab, making a small incision in their groin vein, femoral vein, and delivering a nitinol mesh plug that plugs the hole. Recovery time from this procedure is pretty minimal, and typically patients leave the next morning. Several randomized trials in the last few years have shown an up to 75% reduction in post-operative strokes in patients that had PFO closures.